Present simple tense verbs have a special form for the third person singular. She, he, it. To make that form, we usually add an s to the end of the verb. Examples: read, reads, like, likes. When the verb ends in double s, x, ch, sh, double z, or o, we add es. Wash, washes. Watch, watches. Go, goes. If the verb ends in a consonant plus y, we change the y to ies. Study, studies. What if there is a vowel before the y? In that case, we just add an s. Play, plays. They usually play in the playground. She plays at home.